Don't you already know, bruh? Christ switched the rules, dudes were driven when they got a glimpse of truth. The moves that he made was insane, his crew disciples were later rated in the Bible, the news. Jesus the word, but it seemed too absurd. The majestic in the flesh with those he breathed from the earth. Now we seen the Father clearer than we seen him at first. And his son, he's the one, yeah, was seen in his works. The disciples didn't see those days. He said, peace be still, and as he obeyed, I'm so amazed, ayy. They was attached to the king, okay. But now he's telling them they soon will have to relocate. But there's no reason that grumble complain in his name, because it's in another one of the same. Another paraclete, comforter, advocate, teacher, the helper, the one we have to get Jesus is coming. It ain't like he ain't capable of nothing, cause he'll convict the world of sin, righteousness and judgment. There was much more to say that he left out of the discussion, but left it for the one that was coming, cause he forgot him in the truth. He would glorify the Christ, he revealed it to them dudes about the Lord who died for life, life, yeah. So they need not sleep on the divinity of God, the third person of the Trinity.
Spirit. Behold the Spirit, he is one with our Maker. Don't sleep the way that men need the Savior.
He's God.
He's the way that men need the Savior.
He's God.
He's the way that men need the Savior.
Behold the Spirit, he's eternal, everlasting.
Don't sleep the way that men meet the Master.
He's God.
He's the way that men meet the Master.
He's God.
Please let me speak on person number three, homes. The one up in the Trinity that most people sleep on.
But how can that be, homie?
He can't deny that they won. He has the same divine attributes as Father and Son. But many mistakes working. They say he ain't a person. It's crazy, sounds to me like it's some false teaching lurking. I'm sure that he's a person. Gonna stay asleep, I'm burning. Decide to tell you about his personality and workings. He's eternal, proceeding from the Father. He has no beginning. It's probably cause he's God, bro. Pumping over the water. He works within creation. He's always been without flaw. He's perfect and amazing. And in the Old Testament, he worked in God's people. And Moses, for example, that's the man that he would speak to. And these dudes, Joshua, Gideon, and Samson, who granted him great strength, the other holy phantom. Plus the prophets, who told cats the Lamb would be coming. Did it by the Spirit, now hearing the plan, kings coming. Conceived by the Spirit, anointed and filled. He was led by the Spirit, and each time that he healed, it was by him, as well as him resisting temptation. He did it out by the Spirit, not to mention his raising. Yes. Look, don't be a fool to sleep on the divinity of God, the third person of the Trinity.
Spirit. Behold the Spirit, he is one with our Maker. Don't sleep the way that men meet the Savior.
He's God.
He's the way that men meet the Savior.
He's God.
He's the way that men meet the Savior.
Behold the Spirit, he's eternal, everlasting.
Don't sleep the way that men meet the Master.
He's God.
He's the way that men meet the Master.
He's God.
I could go on for days, but I just give you a little bit. Speak on some ways. It came as Christ told with new work on the earth. In Acts 2 and Pentecost, being the birth of the church. The holy text that we read was revealed by him. God breathed, we could see that it's real by him. He illuminates it too, enables us to see. He said you can say it's true. We enable to believe by his work. He regenerates the weed and pray to these. He reverses us. Let's praise him. The slaves are free. He's the Spirit of promise. He's the Spirit of truth. If you've been delivered from bondage, you will experience fruit. He makes us want to seek him. He leads us to Jesus. He teaches. Plus he intercedes for believers. It seems that most folks, they are driven, cause his name's been marred by much emotionalism. The mark of his work isn't yelling in confusion. It's fruit like we see in the text, and it's through him. Don't get it twisted, bro. The Bible is closed. His revelation is sufficient, so abide in the scroll. Yeah, many act crazy and say it's him, but hear this. Don't match his word and it's not of the Spirit. So be amazed and in awe of his divinity. He's God, the third person of the Trinity, the Spirit.
Behold the Spirit, he is one with our Maker. Don't sleep the way that men meet the Savior.
He's God.
He's the way that men meet the Savior.
He's God.
He's the way that men meet the Savior.
Behold the Spirit, he's eternal, everlasting.
Don't sleep the way that men meet the Master.
He's God.
He's the way that men meet the Master.
He's God.
Yeah. Hey, it's a lot I left out. Like the gifts he gives to build his people. Was great humility in the way he glorifies the Son. But for now, let's reflect on this stuff. Go to his word and learn more.